You know, for me, over the body of work over the season, AJ, Casey Cordray has had an absolutely outstanding season. He's been rock solid at the back. He's chipped in on set plays as well, helping out to set up some goals. And he's looked a very, very composed player, not only out here this afternoon, but through these first 18 games of the Capital City season. So an excellent season so far for him. They're not tracking the runs back as well as they should, Dan. Players become open in attacking third.
Oh, great tackle there by Casey Cordray as Alex Broletich was headed full throttle at that loose ball. Cordray came up and swept it away. Here's another opportunity. Flag goes up immediately as Akil DeFreitas sniffing for his second of the match.
A nice ball by Kenny Caceros. It's one of the few times he's been able to do that. And here we see that last one. Terrific sliding tackle by Cordray. Broletich feels the full force of that on his left shin.
Good step up here by Cordray. Moves down the right. Here's the cross in for DeFreitas, and a good interception there by Augustine.
I tell you what, that was an absolutely terrific run by Cordray down that right-hand side, and he puts in a wonderful winger's cross as well. Unfortunately, DeFreitas' run had taken him behind the defender instead of in front of him, but terrific play by Casey Cordray. He's had a wonderful first half alongside Bagby in the heart of defence for Capital City, and there he showed his attacking prowess as well, AJ.
8 minutes gone, Gord, and Claudio Perry has already had to make five stops. And it might be six. Here's another chance. Hedzoresic with the chip. Say goodnight.